Laura doesn't go after expatriates. She just tries to get other people to do her business, do her dirty work.
He's had bigger problems than people. Why does